I'm thinking there's the government's misunderstanding with the devotees, and we are ready to obey all type of standard of operating procedure, and the devotees are ready to, and already Kartik Purnima, the well condition has and well establishment happened for the devotees, and the devotees are happy in Kartik Purnima. But the Jagannathji darshan is not happened. That is a conspiracy that we, how we will be defeat the devotees. But you never defeat the devotees, because the devotees are powerful with the blessings of God. So that if you are challenging to the devotees, you are challenging to God. If you will be challenge us, if you will close the door, we will climb the wall and we will enter to the temple. This is our last and final decision. If you want to stop us, that is not possible in this era. This is Puri Jagannath. This is power of Jagannath. This is love power of Jagannath.
What's your name and where are you from?
Myself, Vaishnav Puri, Languli Mat, Sri Panch Dasanam, Juna Akhada, Singhadwar, Puri Jagannath. Actually, we have to understand in the constitutional government of India that we all are bound with the law. Anyone is not beyond the law. Law means logically accept a witness. I have been already told in the Grand Road of Puri that law will take its own course, is always saying by our Chief Minister. But why Chief Minister is not taking the field report of the place? Like example, Alarnath on the spot, I am today, there is no corona and anyone has not any kind of fear, and this is the blessing of Jagannath and Alarnath. So that this is a place, Jagannath is bound with the organization of so many temples of Odisha and the whole over the world and the saint's heart. So that when the whole world was closed, on that time, 2020 Rath Yatra is a divine time for Odisha, and this is a divine message to the whole of our world. You all have to come to us and we will teach you and we will lead you. So that as per the spiritual capital of the world, Puri Jagannath temple is a central point of the culture of Jagannath culture. And Jagannath culture is a very closely related to Alarnathji. When Jagannathji in Anavasar time, he is not able to give darshan to devotees. They are praying and they are taking darshan through Alarnath, so that Alarnath should open for the all of devotees, and I have today climbed the wall and I have entered here. If I have violated any rules, you can arrest me. I am not worried about arrest, but I want my God's darshan. That is my religious rights. So that my religious rights will be violated, then I will be violate the rule. So that you have not to create any kind of opportunity to violate the rule. We are with the government. We are not opposite of the government, and we are not enemy of government. So that government should understood our emotions and they should open the temple for all. That's all. Om Namo Narayan, Languli Mat, Vaishnav Puri, Sri Panchadasanam, Juna Akhada, Singhadwar, Puri Jagannath Dham.